Alright, so here we go. We're getting started with this one here. Got my crimp beads and my lobster claw in there. Crimp them down. Crimp them down real good. That's how you do that. Give it the old pull test. Alright, so I'm going to be doing some So we're gonna do them like this. So we got going. And we got this so far. So what we got. That's gonna be pretty long right there. What I'm gonna do for the charm. Put them on there like that. Actually, I'm gonna turn this one around. There we go. I'm there for the charm. Charm will go right here. It's gonna be a pretty good size.
I don't like that one.
we go. We got going like that. We got going so far. Not quite there yet. The Watcha! And we're Watcha-ing again. People call me crazy about the Watcha. But I tell you what, I like the Watcha. I think we just gotta do like two more. And I'll be done. Watcha! One more. One more score, we should have it. I believe this is going to be it. So I just count them, line it up, count them, make sure they're all there. So we'll go ahead and finish this one up here. Put a ring on here, a ring. Get us our crimp beads. One crimp bead on there. And two crimp beads on there. Of course, then when you got it like this, you got your hoop, you make a hoop. Make a loop with your wire. Like so. Like so. Make a loop with your wire and you pull on it. Sometimes you might lose it. I don't mess around though. I get these put on here. And then pull it. Oh, pulled it completely off. So just pull on it, make it tight. Take them out. Crimp them down. The old pull test. That's what I do this for too, so I can make sure they're crimped. Just hold it down. You got your wire sticking up there. Like so. See, you got the wire sticking out the excess. Give her a little cut. And there's that part. So, just made it. Then we gotta get with the red ice. Find the break. And break in your hoop. Because you gotta open it up. Put a pair of pliers on one side and you can push with your finger on the other. Oh yeah, we're doing this. So you just got your open hook, you hook your charm on there. Squeeze it. Alright, got that hoop on that charm. I don't think this hoop is going to be big enough. We're going to have to get a little bigger one. No, it's not going to be big enough, so I got a bigger one. I don't know if this one's going to be big enough. Got it slipped on there. You ring get closed. Okay, we got closed up a little bit here. We're gonna put our watch all on there. Like watch all so. Yeah, watch all closed. Now I'll get a watch all out. Yeah. I overwatch hauled it. There we go. We watch hauled it. There's that. There's that one. I made. Alright, so we're gonna make some earrings now with these. We're gonna. Unless I think these are too small. We'll have to see. Yep. These little silver ones are too small, so we have to go with a little bit bigger size. One here. I was gonna do a red one on the bottom. A bit. No, I think I'm gonna switch it. I think I like it better like this. Yep. Just like that. Like it a lot better. Alright, so we take our wire here, a piece. Take our round ended pliers. Oh, that's right. Yeah, all I gotta do is bend it over because we're slipping the earring part on here. So all I gotta do is make it. Stay bent.
Put somebody there. Come here.
Alright, so we got this. I'm gonna go like that. I'm gonna cut. I don't like it like that. I'm gonna fix it. Stretch this part out. Put this part underneath. I like that better. Alright, so now we gotta do a little snip snip. Just wants to spin. Got a hold of it then. Just wants to spin on me. So I think I'll just, I don't know, kind of would like to have it up a little more around there and cut this bottom piece off a little more. it stationary. Alright, now we'll take our earring piece here. Slip it on there. There's one. That one. Alright, now we got that part figured out. This one's gonna have to be like that. What's that one? Now we're gonna get into making a bracelet. We got a wire here. Crimp beads. Get our crimp beads on there and our lobster claw. Like so. Old pull test, it's holding up pretty good. Alright, so we're gonna make a bracelet now. Oh, come on, open up here. There we go. That's what we're gonna do. This can't be for a guy or a girl. I just made earrings in case a lady likes it and wants to buy it. Got to measure it up here. I think this is going to be about where I want it. Yep. Just checking it out, seeing how it's gonna look. I'm sure I like it. It's gonna be just like the necklace, except for no charm. Done here. Done with this one. That's what we got so far. Now we're gonna put crimp beads and a hoop. Just like so. Put the round ends on there so you don't lose nothing or anything. Pull tight. Yeah. What do I want to do? I'll leave some on here. But it's got to be threaded down through. To come off fine. Didn't break the wire or nothing. I could still save it. Let's get this bad boy up here again. There you go. Got it on there now. All nice and tight. Crimp. Just crimping these. Now I'm gonna go get this wire ran down in there. Well, I'm not going to be able to do my idea after all, but oh well. I got it made, that's what matters. There's that. Got the earrings. And got the necklace with the charm. But yeah, there she is. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe. Thank you. Follow your dreams. Have a wonderful day. Thank you.
What is up, everybody? How you all doing today? It's another beautiful day, isn't it? Yes, it is. I hope everybody's having a beautiful, wonderful day. We're going to get into another jewelry making adventure, kind of the chameleon color series, kind of like with that. I hope everybody likes and subscribes and enjoys. Follow your dreams. Have a wonderful day. Thank you.
All right, so we got our wire cut here. We're going to get our... We're gonna go gold. Yes, we are. We're gonna go gold with this setup. Got everything on there. Going gold with this setup. So I'm crimping them. Make sure they're good and tight. The old pull test. Okay, got that. We're gonna do some of these here. Starting out with one of these. Put some beef in. So, tools are good, so we don't need them right now, anyways. Some of these, I'm gonna get some of these. Because I actually wanna start out with one of these. So I got so far. Just kind of coming up with ideas right here. Looking, seeing. Little guy right here. Okay, go like that. Oh! Alright, so here's what we got so far. That's what we got going on. So. So we're going to go something like this. Something like that. Mm-hmm. That's what we got so far. Take a look at it, see how it looks. Looking pretty good. So we gotta get one of these bad boys on there. Gotta get her. Is this something a little different that I'm doing? Yes. You do? Okay. Okay. What are you doing down there? Down there. So we got going. Got this going. Trying to see where I'm going to put the charm at on this. I think this is about where I'm going to put the charm. I'm trying to see here. I'm going to put the charm. I think I'm going to make it a little bigger. It's a little small. A little bigger. I forgot to put some spacer beads in. And there they go. So that's what we got going. This is where we're going to put our charm right here. Right here is what we got going so far for it. Come out looking pretty nice, I think. So we'll just keep beading. Keep beading.
Okay,
What we got going on here? The class, or not the class, the charm. See if we're coming up the same side here. The same. Yep. All right. I missed a bee. I missed a whole bee. Darn it. Getting close to finishing up anyways. So what we got so far? That's what we got. I'm gonna finish it up here. Alright. Let's get it done here. You know how we do. Oh yeah. this little guy on, and then this little guy on.
No, 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 stop it.
You're gonna put your hoop on. And make a loop. String it back through, like so. Pull on it. Go like that to make a hoop. But I don't even mess around though. I get these. I make a hoop. And then I get these. And I make it tight, like that. And get the crimp bead. I'll crimp it down. Crimp it down. Crimp, crimp, crimp.
What crimp?
Just make sure it's crimped like you like it. Get a ring. Got her in, you know. Open it up. Put it on the necklace. And put the charm on. Now we'll go for that one. It's going to be quite nice. All right, so we're going to do earrings and a bracelet too. Just hold on a minute. So here we go. We're going to make a bracelet. You gotta put your crimp beads on in your clasp. Make your hoop. Shrink wire the through. Thread the wire through. Slide your crimp beads up. Just give it a little pull. So. Got our beads crimped. Do the old pull test. Make sure our beads are good and crimped. All right. We're gonna make a bracelet to go with our other that we had, our necklace that we made. The Chameleon series is what this one's gonna be called. So I'm gonna start out the Chameleon series here with this one. That's what we got. We got this going. Right here. I'm gonna put it. Or these spacers on there. Yeah. What we got so far right here, like this. That's what we got. Wait. Make sure I got all my spacers. We gotta have our spacers. Making it like so. So yeah, that's what I'm doing. That one in there. This one on here. What I came up with. Hope people like it. Yeah, so we're gonna dump them in there, close it off, close this one off, and we're gonna get our
Poopy
ring here.
Mommy?
What? Poopy. We gotta find a ring here.
Come on, let's go.
So put a little crimp bead. Little crimp bead. A little crimp bead up on here, just a second, please. Watch out! The watch out ain't going to go on.
Wait.
get the hoop on. So you have your setup on there. Got your setup on there like so. You gotta make it back around. And the hoop can go down. Make it back around like so. So I get round ones. Pull tight, that's all. When you got it tight, take your round ones off. Get your crimp bead. Your other crimp bead. Crimp them down. Just like so. And this wire, I'm gonna run some back through, like so. Take and crimp it real good. Double test. Seems like it's gonna work just fine. Alright, got that done. A little snip right there. Do all that. That one done. Alright. Done. Now we're gonna move on to earrings. Alright, let's see here. Gotta get some earring things. Alright, we're going to get into making some earrings. Alrighty. Do that. Get around the tires. Yeah, I'm gonna make like this because I don't want the ring on there just yet because I want to wrap it like so. Like that. So, get this thing down more. got that. And we are pry that open just a little bit, like I did, like so. Put this on there. I think this is gonna work out way better than the other way I was doing it. So there we go, everybody. Got the whole set done, made, looking good. The whole set. Looks all good. All made up. Ready to go. Thank you for watching. Have a blessed, wonderful, splendid day. Please like and subscribe. Follow your dreams. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Have a blessed one. That's everything. Bless you. Anyways, this is what I'm going to go with on this one right now because the way, anyways, yep, around. Just making it around. Like so. No, I'm gonna do. I'm gonna make it easy. A little better. All right, we got the earrings made. All right. Pry it open. Oh. All right, close.